This is the Underwood portable boring machine. It was designed for smaller locomotive roundhouses, used for boring out cylinders and boring out valve cages. It used at roundhouses that did not have full facilities to be able to tear down engines down to the component parts, but to make fairly heavy repairs. This machine's owned by the Mid-Continent Railway Museum, and as part of the living history of the museum, we're actually using an antique part to repair one of our antique engines. We're using a proper steam era machine for what it was intended for. The set of gears, this electric motor and the set of gears that are back here are actually turning the lead screw inside, that's inside the main shaft. You see it come around again. And this lead screw is turning at a slightly different rate than the main shaft. And that lead screw is what's actually pulling the cutter head through the bore as the machine is making its smooth cut through the bore of the valve cage.
So you said you added the electric power to it. How was it powered before?
It was originally powered by an air-driven motor, and they're extremely noisy and they take an awful lot of air. So, and if we were running this with an air motor, we wouldn't be able to hold a conversation.